Okay, welcome to Jan's cooking solutions. That's what we want. Not sewing solutions today, it's a cooking solution. Tomorrow is Christmas, and in the preparation for Christmas, although we don't celebrate Christmas and I'm not making the dinner in aid of Christmas, but it's a family day off, so everybody's on a day off tomorrow, and we're just going to have a family meal. And in aid of that, I'm making a turkey. Now, one of our shops is a butcher's shop, so we have our own turkeys, obviously. And we have a grocery store, so we have our own groceries. Now, I'm going to give you, hoping that this comes out brilliant, I'll put the recipe on for anyone who wants to follow the recipe. But it's a turkey which is probably about 15 pounds in weight. And what I've done is I prepared stuffing mixture myself. I've used my own ingredients, and I'll give a full lowdown on the ingredients that I've used, depending on how it tastes. The proof of the pudding is in the eating, so we're going to try it out tomorrow. If it's good, then I will share all the ingredients and all the recipe with you. At the moment, all I've done is, in haste, I've prepared all the mixture, I've prepared the turkey, I've not skinned it, it's still got the skin on, and I've just literally pocketed all the crevices, all the skin, just lifted it up and really, really stuffed it with all the stuffing and all the mixture. The mixture, there's quite a few ingredients. Halima was saying to me, Mum, there's supposed to be secret recipes, but you know what? I like to share. Sharing is wonderful. If I can't share with my members and my friends, who am I going to share with? So it's, you know, I've searched the internet and I've not found a brilliant recipe for making turkey. So I had to create one of my own. Okay. She's having a go at me now, going on and on. But I can't help it, we're going on and on. So what I've done is I've prepared it all. I'm going to just wrap it all up. And I'm going to let it marinate overnight. And tomorrow morning, I am going to stick this in the oven and let it roast in the oven for probably 6 hours, and hopefully share the result with you. I've got all the rest of my vegetables, my carrots, my Brussels sprouts, and the rest of the stuff. I just carried off with a basket full of all the ingredients, and tomorrow I'm going to prepare the rest of the stuff and hopefully share my meal with all my members. So have a nice Christmas. Have a wonderful night, and I shall see you back at Jan Sewing Solutions tomorrow.